583,768, which is 70.1% from 11,306 centres, were Universal Primary Education beneficiaries, and 248,982, which is 29.9% of the candidates, were non-UPE.
The non-UPE have performed better, as have always been the case. Their numbers are small, but if you're looking at it proportionally in terms of percentages, then you can say they have performed better than the UPE candidates.
In terms of numbers, 714,702 candidates passed the PLE compared to 659,910 the previous year.
714,702 candidates passed the PLE compared to 659,910 the previous year. Overall, therefore, Mama, more pupils have qualified to join the post-primary institutions than in the previous year.
According to Odong, the subjects of social studies and religious education, SST, showed a decline in performance, while integrated science recorded an overall improvement. Mathematics had better performance at the distinction and credit pass levels.
Social studies showed a decline at the distinction 2 level. We have 12.1% compared to 14.5, a slight drop. Similarly, at the credit level, we have 73.5 compared to 79.2.
The female candidates reported that they performed better than males in English, but the reverse was true for the other three subjects, social studies and religious education, integrated science and mathematics.
We notice an improvement in science at the distinction and credit level, and also happily, we note a very good improvement in mathematics, where this year the candidates, 6.3% of the candidates, are able to score a distinction pass compared to 4.7% the previous examination.
A candidate is deemed to have passed if he or she obtains division grades of 1, 2, 3, or 4. Such candidates will qualify to register for any post-primary examination conducted by UNEB.
We also have a cumulative percentage of 58.2 compared to 56.7 the previous year. So again, the quality passes that we are seeing, we saw at the distinction and the credit level, are being seen here when we look at now the overall divisional grades.
Division U, which is ungraded, is awarded to candidates who have failed to reach the minimum level of performance that can be awarded at least a Division 4.
Such candidates should not be admitted to Senior 1, but should repeat, because if they are admitted in Senior 1, they will not be eligible to register for the Uganda Certificate of Education UCE examination later.
Story by Sharon Nabasirie for the news.